door won't budge. Someone has real issues. Damn it. This thing is melted. There's no way we'll get any pictures out of this. Cozy place for a favorite pet, huh? Canceled. But she was good enough to put on a show. Guess life took a real turn for you, huh, Joy? Ugh, someone's a real pro with a needle. Christ almighty. Is that a dog's skin? Ah, it's still wet. Pretty sure that's not a good sign.
Kay! It's her! It's really her! Proof! Hope she doesn't hear me take the photo.
Click. A visitor. Who's there? Come on. Come to Granny, puppy dear. A stitch comes out, a stitch goes in, a nip of flesh, a tuck of skin. Oh, you'll be such a lovely dolly.
So, how did it play out?
Come on, come to Granny, puppy dear. A stitch comes out, a stitch goes in, a nip of flesh, a tuck of skin. Oh, you'll be such a lovely dolly. Billy. Click, click. A visitor. Who's there?
Kay, it's her. It's really her. Proof. Hope she doesn't hear me take the photo.
Come on, come to Granny, puppy dear. A stitch comes out, a stitch goes in, a nip of flesh, a tuck of skin. Oh, you'll be such a lovely dolly.
Kay, it's her! It's really her! Proof! Hope she doesn't hear me take the photo.
Click, click. A visitor. Who's there?
Someone visited Joy's place, killed her dog, and sewed it into this thing. A warning for her, I guess. And the neighbor just got in the way. Thank you. Someone's a big fan of fairy tales. The kind without a happily ever after. No sign of any wounds, but he looks like he's seen the devil himself.